island, and we are with the
humans.
Okay, so just had your second rehearsal today. How was it?
It was almost perfect.
It was awesome. We're really happy that you enjoyed that. We're gonna see any changes, or it's gonna be looking like the same, or
no, it will be the same. It will be the same. We don't have any changes or something. No.
Have you get a chance to visit Lisbon so far?
Yeah, we was at the Jeronimus Monastery.
Yeah.
We was at the
National
Museum of Archaeology.
Yeah, also at the
Jose Maria Fonseca.
Sizimbra.
Yeah. We had some good wine tasting. Also,
at Mr. Fonseca.
Okay. What's the best food you ever had here?
Posta.
Pastel de nata.
Yeah, everybody needs to eat that, like it's specific traditionally here in Portugal.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, how can fans reach you if they want to get in touch with you?
We have our Facebook, there is The Humans, and our Instagram, thehumans.eurovision.
That's very good. Don't forget to follow them. Now I have a symbol of luck, a shamrock.
Okay.
Ireland for all of you. Sorry.
Nice.
Thank you.
I hope it gives
you
luck.
Thanks.
By the way, I don't have enough.
Thank you.
Sorry, I don't have enough.
That's nice.
Okay, I'll have enough. I'll give you this one. Thank you. Be careful. Okay. So some message for the fans.
Yeah,
for the ones watching in Romania, south of Romania, all over the world, because it will be posted on Drupal Eurovision Romania.
thank you guys. Vote for us, sustain us. We want to win. We want to win the semi-final, and we want to win the final. We want to bring the Eurovision Song Contest in Romania, and I think that this will be awesome.
Okay, thank you so much and best of luck.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.